great thing about MJ is when you look in her eyes and she's looking back in yours, everything feels not quite normal because you feel stronger and weaker at the same time. You feel excited and at the same time terrified. The truth is you don't know what you feel, except you know what kind of man you want to be. It's as if you've reached the unreachable and you weren't ready for it.
You said that.
Oh, something like that.